An incredible scene we mentioned earlier, Northwest Alaska, where an estimated 35,000 walruses have come ashore. Government scientists say it's because the ice they normally rest on offshore has melted. It's no longer there. They've come ashore in record numbers. They were spotted from the air during the annual aerial survey of marine mammals.